Well, now I was down in Folsom Junction one day when that bastard came up behind me. Blackjack McClure. He was the same fellow that went after my cousin Eddie. Blackjack McClure. He went after my cousin Eddie and they bamboozled him. Then he raped him. Blackjack McClure. Yeah, so he went after my cousin Eddie and bamboozled him and raped him and took him every which way. Blackjack McClure. That fella's name ain't welcome in that house. It's anathema. You try to go to my cousin Eddie's house, you call yourself Black, you call yourself Jack, you call yourself McClure. You pick either one of the three, you're going to get booted out from your ass. Blackjack McClure. So my cousin Eddie, he got bamboozled, he got raped and taken every which way. He's poor vengeance, and that's poor vengeance too, to stand in solidarity, you see. Blackjack McClure. He don't know right proper, so half French. Never trust a damn French. Blackjack McClure.
Oh, I'm well. Folks be after me. His cousin Eddie, he was after me for a time. Till I swayed him with music. That's right. I gave him a symphony, a sweet, sweet symphony. I called it the Buttonfly Symphony.
Blackjack McClure!